माननीय सभासद माननीय सभापति जी
honorable members papers to be laid on the table Sri Radha Mohan Singh
महोदय मैं आपकी अनुमति से आज के लिए संशोधित कार्य सूची में मेरे नाम के आगे क्रम संख्या एक के समक्ष दर्शाए गए पत्र सदन के पटल पर रखता है
श्री श्री पीपी चौधरी दो इज नेम इज 17 नंबर ही हैज टू गो टू लोकसभा फॉर ए क्वेश्चन
सर विद योर परमिशन आई राइज टू ले ऑन द टेबल ऑफ द हाउस द पेपर मेंशनड एट सीरियल नंबर 17 अगेंस्ट माय नेम इन टुडेज रिवाइज लिस्ट ऑफ बिजनेस
श्री जगत प्रकाश नड्डा
On behalf of my colleague Sri Shripad Yesso Nayak, I rise to lay on the table of the House papers mentioned against his name at serial number 2 of today's revised business list.
Dr. Mahesh Sharma.
Sir, with your permission, I rise to lay on the table of the House the papers mentioned against my name at serial number 3 in today's revised list of business.
Sri Manoj Sinha.
सभापति महोदय मैं आपकी अनुमति से आज की संशोधित कार्य सूची की क्रम संख्या 4 पर मेरे नाम के समक्ष उल्लिखित दस्तावेजों को सभा पटल पर रखता हूं।
श्री पुरुषोत्तम रूपाला
आदरणीय सभापति महोदय मैं आज की राज्यसभा की पुनरीक्षित कार्य सूची में क्रम संख्या 5 पर अपने साथी मंत्री श्री रामकृपाल जी के नाम के सम्मुख अंकित प्रपत्र क्रमशः हिंदी एवं अंग्रेजी में सभा पटल पर रखने की अनुमति चाहता हूँ
श्री मनोज वंस अगेन
Sir, on behalf of my colleague Sri Rajan Gohin, I rise to lay on the table of the House the papers mentioned against his name at item number 6 in today's revised list of business.
Sri Purushottam Rupala.
सभापति महोदय मैं आज की राज्यसभा की पुनरीक्षित कार्य सूची में क्रम संख्या 7 पर अपने नाम के सम्मुख अंकित प्रपत्र क्रमशः हिंदी एवं अंग्रेजी में सभा पटल पर रखने की अनुमति चाहता हूँ
श्री शिव प्रताप शुक्ला
जी मैं आज की संशोधित कार्य सूची में क्रम संख्या 8 पर मेरे नाम के सामने बढ़े कागजात आपकी अनुमति से सदन के पटल पर रखता हूँ
श्री जगत प्रकाश नड्डा
सर ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ माय कलीग श्री अश्विनी कुमार चौबे आई राइज टू ले ऑन द टेबल ऑफ द हाउस पेपर्स मेंशन्ड अगेंस्ट हिज नेम एट सीरियल नंबर 9 ऑफ टुडेज रिवाइज्ड लिस्ट ऑफ बिजनेस
डॉक्टर श्री विजय गोयल
Sir, on behalf of my colleague Kiran Riju, I rise to lay on the table of the House the paper listed against his name at serial number 10 in today's revised list of business.
Dr. Virendra Kumar.
सभापति महोदय आपकी अनुमति से मैं आज की संशोधित कार्य सूची में क्रम संख्या 11 पर मेरे नाम के आगे उल्लिखित कागजात सदन पर रखता हूँ
श्री अर्जुन राम मेघवाल
ऑनरेबल चेयरमैन सर विथ योर परमिशन आई ले द पेपर्स मेंशन्ड अगेंस्ट माई नेम इन द टूडेज रिवाइज लिस्ट ऑफ बिजनेस at serial number 12 on the table of the house
Thank Sri you. Ajay Tamta Sri
mere naam ke sammukh ulekhit kagjat ko aaj ki karish ki sanshodhit suchi ke anusar sadan ke patal par rakhne ki anumati chahta hu
Sri Mansukh Lal Mandaviya
Sir with your permission I rise to lay on the table of the house the paper listed against my name at serial number 14 in today's revised list of business
श्रीमती अनुप्रिया पटेल
सर विद योर परमिशन आई राइज टू ले ऑन द टेबल ऑफ द हाउस पेपर्स मेंशन्ड अगेंस्ट माय नेम एट सीरियल नंबर 15 इन टुडेज रिवाइज्ड लिस्ट ऑफ बिजनेस
श्री सी आर चौधरी
ऑनरेबल चेयरमैन सर विद योर काइंड परमिशन आई ले ऑन द टेबल ऑफ द हाउस द पेपर्स लिस्टेड अगेंस्ट माय नेम एट सीरियल नंबर 16 ऑफ टुडेज रिवाइज्ड लिस्ट ऑफ बिजनेस थैंक यू सर
आई वांट the minister for parliamentary affairs and also the ministers and other members to take note of one thing though as per the practice the one minister can represent the other minister and then lay papers on his behalf also but they are supposed to write to the chair beforehand take the permission and also give the reason and then they should follow it like that the permission will be given definitely but they should write the reason because in parliamentary session priority has to be for the parliament please take note of the same Message from the Lok Sabha Secretary General.
Sir, I rise to report that the Lok Sabha at its sitting held on the 4th January 2018 passed 1. The High Court and the Supreme Court judges' salaries and conditions of services amendment Bill 2018 and 2. The Appropriation Bill 2018. The Speaker has certified that the Appropriation Bill 2018 is a money bill within the meaning of Article 110 of the Constitution. I lay a copy each of the said bills on the table.
Reports of the Department related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Human Resource Development. Dr. Satyanarayan Jatia.
Sabhapati ji, main manav sansadhan vikas sambandhi sansadhi samiti sthayi samiti ki pratividon ki ek prati angrezi tatha hindi mein सभा पटल पर रखता हूँ। सर्व शिक्षा अभियान और मध्यान्ह भोजन योजना के संबंध में 283वां प्रतिवेदन में अंतर्विश समितियों सिफारिशों पर सरकार द्वारा की गई कार्रवाई के संबंध में 294वां प्रतिवेदन, भारत में उच्चतर शिक्षा क्षेत्र के समक्ष मुद्दे और चुनौतियों के संबंध में 284वीं प्रतिवेदन के अंतर्विश समितियों सिफारिशों पर सरकार द्वारा की गई कार्रवाई के संबंध में 295वां प्रतिवेदन, युवक कार्यक्रम और खेल मंत्रालय के अनुदान मांगो 2017-18 के संबंध में 227वें प्रतिवेदन में अंतर्विश समितियों सिफारिशों पर सरकार द्वारा की गई कार्रवाई के संबंध में 296वां प्रतिवेदन, उच्चतर शिक्षा विभाग के अनुदान मांगो 2017-18 के संबंध में 228वें प्रतिवेदन और अंतर्विश समितियों सिफारिशों पर सरकार द्वारा की गई कार्रवाई के संबंध में 297वां प्रतिवेदन, महिला एवं बाल विकास मंत्रालय के अनुदान मांगो 2017-2018 के संबंध में 289वें प्रतिवेदन में अंतर्विश समितियों सिफारिशों पर सरकार द्वारा की गई कार्रवाई के संबंध में 298वां प्रतिवेदन और राष्ट्रीय खेलकूद विश्वविद्यालय विधेयक 2017 के संबंध में 299वां प्रतिवेदन सभा पटल पर रखता हूं। धन्यवाद।
धन्यवाद। रिपोर्ट्स ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट रिलेटेड पार्लियामेंट्री स्टैंडिंग कमिटी ऑन एक्सटर्नल अफेयर्स डॉक्टर करण सिंह जी।
सर, आई ले ऑन द टेबल ऑफ द हाउस अ कॉपी ईच इन इंग्लिश एंड हिंदी ऑफ द 17th, 18th एंड 19th रिपोर्ट्स ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंटल related parliamentary standing committee on external affairs.
Thank you. Reports of the committee on welfare of scheduled caste and scheduled tribe. Sri Samsher Singh Dulu.
Chairman sir, with your permission, I lay on the table a copy of the 8th report of the committee on the welfare of scheduled caste and scheduled tribe 2017-18 on the subject reservation for Reservation employment of Scheduled Caste and Scheduled Tribe in Food Corporation of India pertaining to the Ministry of Consumer Affairs and Food and Public Distribution.
Statement by Minister Sri Suresh Prabhu.
Sir, I am making a statement in the House today and I am just placing it on the table, but I will just list the gist of it. On the 11th Ministerial Conference of the World Trade Organization, which was held in Buenos Aires, from 10 to 13 December. Sir, let me say that we approached this conference with good faith and a spirit of constructive engagement. We work closely with other WTO members countries in various formats. We are proponents of several areas of work, including public stockholding, food security, agriculture special safeguard mechanism, agriculture domestic support, and e-commerce. And some members of the WTO were looking forward to an outcome which we are very strongly looking forward to, but unfortunately, because of the stand taken by some countries, we could not agree on certain declaration. So end of the meeting, when the ministerial declaration is supposed to be made, few members did not support the acknowledgement or reiteration of key underlying principles guiding the WTO and various agreed mandates. As a result, ministers could not arrive at an agreed ministerial declaration at the end of conference on the basis of a draft brought forward from Geneva, which could potentially have met the aspirations of the larger membership. As a revised draft ministerial declaration subsequently proposed by the chairperson excluded or failed to adequately include important issues such as multilateralism, Doha development agenda, and special and differential treatment of developing countries, India could not support it. However, in the absence of ministerial declaration, we continue to work on it. Sir, in conclusion,
I would say that
India has created a strong coalition based on common interest on agriculture and other areas, and therefore we look forward to working on this agenda in future.
Honourable, so I am laying the statement on the table. Minister, it's a very important statement you have made. Copy for the House.
I'm placing it on the paper.
No, you are, but they have to give copies also. Yeah, make copies available to all the members.
Yes,
it's very important thing.
Sir, it is already ready. We'll circulate to all the members in Hindi as well as in English.
No, please. Statement before. Yes, distribute kar rahe. This is a WTO. We should speak in one voice, please. I agree with you, but I agree with you. Please, Bait Jai. I am not departing. I am not departing, but the only thing is we don't have the time. Otherwise, it is a matter definitely to be discussed in the House and also views has to be conveyed. Yeah, and clarification also can be sought. But the question is of time. Please keep that in mind. But I would request the... Yeah, definitely. Definitely in the next session, we need to go for a discussion on this very important issue. We appreciate the stand of the Government of India because Government of India stood firm, did not budge on the pressure of the, some of the countries. But at the same time, the House should know the full details and also House must have an opportunity to ask for clarifications also.
Sir, 1 minute, sir. Sir, it is already circulated. In fact, the staff is already circulating it. I had given the notice to the House yesterday itself.
That's okay, but copies have not been given. Okay. Sri Nitin Jairam Gadkari.
Honorable Chairman, sir, on behalf of my senior colleague Nitin Jairam Gadkari, I make a statement regarding the status of implementation of recommendations contained in the 16th report of the Department-related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Water Resources on Demand for Grants 2017-18 pertaining to the Ministry of Water Resources, River Development and Ganga Rejuvenation. Thank you.
You are an MOS to the same ministry, I am aware of it, but same time, the minister should write to me beforehand. I have already made an observation on this. Sri Ravi Shankar Prasad.
Sir, with your kind permission, I make a statement regarding the status of implementation of recommendations contained in the 36th report of the Department-related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Information Technology on Demand for Grants for 2017-18 pertaining to the Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology.
Sri Krishnapal Gurjar. Sri Krishnapal Gurjar, please.
Mani Sabhapati Mahoday, aapki anumati se.
Please, aapas mein baat nahi karna.
Rashtriya Pichhda Varg Vitt Vikas Nigam ke karyakaran ki samiksha vishay par samajik nyay aur adhikarta sambandhi sthayi samiti 2015-16 ki 31st report sabha patal par rakh di gayi hai.
Sri Vijay Goyal.
Sir, on behalf of my colleague Shri Rao Inderjeet Singh, I rise to lay on the table a statement regarding status of implementation of recommendations contained in the 33rd report of the Department-related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Chemicals and Fertilizers on Demands for Grants 2017-18 pertaining to the Department of Chemicals and Petrochemicals, Ministry of Chemicals and Fertilizers.
You do the next one also.
को सीरियसली नहीं ले रहे हैं आपने भी कहा है आखिर मंत्री अगर इसमें भी नहीं आएंगे
मेरा कहने मेरा ऑब्जर्वेशन होने के बाद आप इसको जोड़ने की जरूरत नहीं प्लीज बैठिए हां विजय गोयल विजय अध्यक्ष के ऊपर किसी का नहीं होता मैंने अभी परमिशन दिया बट दे शुड टेक परमिशन बिफोर हैंड
कहना पड़ता है इसलिए भी मजबूरी हो जाती
ठीक बैठ जाए श्री विजय गोयल सेकंड
सर विद योर परमिशन ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ माय कोलीग श्री किरण रिज्जू I rise to lay a statement on the table regarding status of implementation of recommendation observations contained in the 201st report of the Department-related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Home Affairs on Demand for Grants 2017-18 pertaining to the Ministry of Home Affairs.
Sri Manoj Sinha.
Chairman, sir, in pursuance of the Direction 35 of the Honorable Chairman Rajya Sabha, I would like to make a statement regarding the status of implementation of the recommendations contained in 35th report of the Standing Committee on India on Information Technology and the table of the House.
Sri Mansukh Lal Mandaviya.
Sir, with your permission, I rise to lay on the table of the House the following statement regarding status of the implementation of recommendations contained in the 32nd report of the Department-related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Chemicals and Fertilizers on Demands for Grants 2017-18 pertaining to the Department of Pharmaceuticals, Ministry of Chemicals and Fertilizers. Status of the implementation of recommendations contained in the 241st report of the Department-related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Transport, Tourism and Culture on the action taken by the government on the observations, recommendations contained in the 234 reports of the committee on demands of grant 2016-17 pertaining to the Ministry of Road, Transport and Highways. Status of the implementation of recommendations contained in the 242nd report of the Department-related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Transport, Tourism and culture on the action taken by the government of the observations, recommendations contained in the 235th report of the Committee on Demands for Grant 2016-17 pertaining to the Ministry of Shipping's status of the implementation of recommendations contained in the 246 reports of the Department related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Transport, Tourism and Culture on demands of Grant 2017-18 pertaining to the Ministry of Road, Transport and Highways and status of the implementation of recommendations contained in the 247th reports of the Department related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Transport, Tourism and Culture on demands of Grant 2017-18 pertaining to the Ministry of Shipping. Since the statements are lengthy, I do not want to take precious time of the House. I seek your permissions to lay this statement on the table of the House.
Motion for appointment to the Joint Committee on the Right to Fair Compensation, Transparency in Land Acquisition, Rehabilitation and Resettlement, Second Amendment Bill 2015. Sri Vijay Goyal.
Sir, I rise to move the following motion that this House concurs in the recommendation of the Lok Sabha that the Rajya Sabha do appoint one member to the Joint Committee on the Right to Fair Compensation and Transparency in Land Acquisition, Rehabilitation and Resettlement Amendment Second Bill 2015 in the vacancy caused by the disqualification from the membership of Rajya Sabha of Shri Sharad Yadav and communicate to the Lok Sabha the name of the member so appointed by the Rajya Sabha to the Joint Committee and resolves that Shri Ram Chandra Prasad Singh be appointed to the said Joint Committee to fill the vacancy.
Motion moved. Those in favour will please say aye. Those against will please say no. The ayes have it. The ayes have it. The motion is adopted.